You have come to this church so that the Lord may seal your love in the presence of the priest and this community. Christ blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism. Now, by a special sacrament, he strengthens you to fulfill the duties of your married life. Leona and Noel, you are about to celebrate the sacrament. Have you come here of your own free will and choice, and without compulsion, to marry each other?
We have.
Okay, are you sure, Leona?
Yeah. Coming first.
Will you love and honor each other in marriage all the days of your life?
We will.
Are you willing to accept with love the children God may send you and bring them up in accordance with the law of Christ and his church?
We will.
Very good. I invite you then to declare before God and this church your consent to become husband and wife. So you just turn to each other, face each other, hold each other's hands. And set your hand.
Yeah, I see. I know. Take you, Leona, as my wife, for better, for worse, in sickness and in health, all the days of my life.
I, Leona, take you, Noel, as my husband, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of our lives.
What God joins together, man must not separate. May the Lord confirm the consent that you have given and enrich you with his blessings. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Now, the blessing and exchange of rings. Almighty God, bless these rings, symbols of faithfulness and unbroken love. May Leona and Noel always be one in heart and mind. May they be united in love forever through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
This end. Believe me, I'm right.
Leona, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bit sticky, were you lifting anything today?
Stay. Will it be? we thought.